Radio has been a lot of tremendous efforts and initiative has been taken outside actually the government negotiations from the private sector, the civil society organizations that had a lot of been there has been a lot of initiatives outside, so to say, the government to government negotiations, and we have seen a lot of this from those organizations, and I think that was all mentioned in their speeches, both by Hillary Clinton, the government needs to take the lead, but also involved with the business community. And also the Prime Minister of Sweden mentioned the role of business community and the civil society and other actors to move ahead and to step up the work. So I think it's not explicit, but implicit in their speeches. We could really feel that there is more to it.
Now, I understand that you, Minister, also spoke about women and the role that women play in this arena. Can you elaborate a little bit on that?
Well, from our standpoint, we do think that women's issue is a core and fundamental. The empowering of women is not only by women, but it also affects and has consequences for a democratic involvement of any country. But it also spreads the sort of the growth internally in the country. And women have the role and the power to support the young people and the youth people. So we're seeing that empowering women is a very core core subject. In particular, we are a bit disappointed about the reproduction. We would like to have that into the document. We see that women need to actually be responsible for their own bodies in that sense.
Now, just a final question for you. Being a lady from Sweden, Sweden has a fantastic digital infrastructure.
Absolutely.
I know.
And one of the reasons that I am in Rio is to look at how this type of decent, fit-for-purpose connectivity can actually help the sustainable development issues.
Yeah.
Can you say a little bit about that?
Yeah. I mean, Sweden has, we do have human rights, we do have ICT sector, and we have a broad country, but I think what's really interesting, and I was actually with Ericsson, the Swedish company Ericsson, and we just saw how they have developed a favela here in Rio with the technology. So instead of weapons and the drug dealers, they exchanged with Wi-Fi and ICT technology, and they created a community where the young people, the children, and the youth, anywhere in this community, could get access to technology, and that also help them to be educated. And this whole project and this initiative is Connect to Learn. And this also wants another initiative to show that the private sector, together with governments, can actually support and help this whole involvement. And I think we have worked with that quite a lot in Sweden, and this is just one example.
Well, thank you so much for your time. Really appreciate that.
Thank you.